Hello, you're watching the 86th floor, and today we're taking a look forward to the first big event in the UK convention calendar. The London Super Comic Con is coming to the XL on the 14th and 15th of March, and these are the people we can't wait to see there. We have Neil Adams, one of the most definitive illustrators of Superman, Batman, Green Arrow, Green Lantern, and X-Men. He's the co-founder of graphic design studio Continuity Associates and is in both the Will Eisner and Jack Kirby Halls of Fame. His other work includes Brave and the Bold, Superman vs. Muhammad Ali, Strange Adventures, and Detective Comics. Then there's Garth Ennis, a writer best known for the DC series Preacher. He's been hugely successful on the UK and US comic scenes for decades and is the author of DC Comics' Hellblazer, Demon and War Story, not to mention the adult-oriented Marvel masterpiece Punisher. He'll be located at Avatar's tables and will be available for signings, subject to schedule. And then we have a man who's quite possibly Marvel's finest artist, John Romita Jr., son of the comic legend John Romita Sr., who back in the day was the man behind The Amazing Spider-Man. He's done everything from Iron Man to Uncanny X-Men to Daredevil to the Hulk. He also co-created a few characters of his own, including Spider-Man's Hobgoblin and the hugely successful Kick-Ass with Mark Miller. Other guests we're looking forward to seeing are Dave Gibbons, Max Brooks, and Stephanie Hand, among many others. The London Super Comic Con takes place on the 14th and 15th of March at London's XL Centre. Information and tickets are available on the website. See you there, and please subscribe for more convention updates.
I tried to discover